So we have a series of expansions, and we want to describe the pattern for the exponents on A.